Like this video, please share, like, and subscribe. I didn't come live today, but I need to throw this video out, okay? By tomorrow, when they are taking our leader to court, we should stay at alert. We shouldn't behave rough. Let's focus. Let us focus. Any media that is bringing anything that is not in Ndikanu tomorrow, please don't watch it. This video I'm going to bring out, listen to our brother, and when you look this video, please subscribe, share, like, and put the notification bell on. Make sure you share this video. Let this video go more viral, okay? God bless you all. For those of you who have been subscribing, let's listen to the video right now.
It's the day we are waiting for. Tomorrow is 21st of October. I greet everyone to be so patient for this date to come. This date is going to determine the future of Nigeria. Why I'm live this morning is to remind you that you have to follow up tomorrow. You don't need anybody to tell you. You don't need to hear it in news. You don't need to have that breaking news. But for you to follow up, that is why tomorrow is very important. As far as you all know that tomorrow is sit at home, for you to observe, for you to use your mind and your brain to know what is going on. Some of you will think that I'm happy. Some of you think that I'm not happy. But tomorrow, I'm not going to say anything. I just want to remind you people, tomorrow is the date we are waiting for. Tomorrow is the date we are waiting for. We have waited a lot for this day to come. We are going to see how they are going to do it. Tomorrow is not going to be only in paper. Amending charges, this and that. I want you all to witness this tomorrow because those of you who are still sleeping. Let me know so everything on social media. I pray that the Zulu government will not fall our hand this time around. I pray so. The whole Pierre France, I want you to pay attention tomorrow. Pay attention. Because we have been agitating so much. We have doing what we suppose not think that it is only Namundikano that is facing them in the court. The whole Pierre France, we are facing them in court right now. Not only Mazin Namundikano is facing the zoo in court. The whole Pierre France people, forget about what they are doing, the game they are playing. The military is everywhere. We are going to, neither we live or we all perish. Just get it in mind. Just get it in mind. There is nowhere that will tell you to go agitate again. We are merging them in the court and the physical. I know that they have power, they have guns, they have the authorities in uniform. But we, the Biafran, we are not going to stop. We have already made our mind clear, but what I'm just try to let you know is that tomorrow, let them know say we didn't come to them to the court. Let them know say that. Because you people can see the charges that made. You go extend to the Kenya and adopt my leader. For all this reason, why bad it are still living with you in the same country, parading yourself? Why Gumi is still representing bandits? Gumi is representing bandits and still living with you people. We have not heard them in the court. We have, you can see all the people. Let me tell you one thing. The hatred is too much. The hatred is too much. And tomorrow is going to determine that. The only man that Igbo people have, the only man that the Biafran people have, I pray somebody should advise them tomorrow, because tomorrow is going to determine it. I know tomorrow is not going to, they are not going to conclude tomorrow. It's just to hear and something. But from there, you are going to know what is going to happen next. You are going to see what is going to happen next. This is not time of talking. Use your pen, because we cannot continue like this. Nigeria have never been a country. So the whole world is going to witness this tomorrow. Forget all the intimidation. Forget all the harassment. Just pay attention tomorrow and advise yourself as this thing is going on. The only man that people love, if these people, they won't just take everything out of life. You can see it. The hatred is there. What did the army say about Gumi? So Gumi now is an individual. So what is in Amon Dekano? Is it a politician? Or is it, what is it? What is it? What is in Amon Dekano? So Gumi now is an individual. That is how and CICD describe Gumi. The people have been terrorizing Nigeria. The people, as they abuse the amending court charges of Martin Amodekano, the leaders of indigenous people of Biafra. Bandits in Sokoto are killing 40, 30. We have never seen these people in the court. We have never seen their charges. So that is why I'm telling you people that tomorrow, you people have to pay attention. If you don't have that, try much as you can to get it. Follow life. Follow life.
Share this video.
We know the game they are playing. And subscribe. And we are not going to take it.
Subscribe. And people, subscribe.
I want you people to start tonight. Start tonight, to get ready for tomorrow, starting from 7 p.m. And I want all the, because there is something going to happen tomorrow. That is why we urge everybody to sit at home. You people know, you see their presence. You see the heavy, the terrorists in uniform in our land. So you have to be careful. Because I know all the attention will be in Abuja, and the DSS agents and the military forces that they have brought in our land. So to avoid another massacre tomorrow, you people have to sit in your house. So this time we have to use our plane. The very first day they brought this military, I warn you people that some of these people don't even hear come and go for you to express yourself. That is how they are operating. So we have to be careful. Because we need more people when Biafra comes. Whether they like it or not, we need more people. So we are not going to take any chances from the Zulu government. And I don't want to waste your data so much today so that you will have data to educate yourself tomorrow. To educate yourself. Because people that are preaching peace for you, we are going to see the justice tomorrow, how it's going to start. How the justice is going to start. Because to be honest with you, there is no country or no home anywhere in the world that you want to have peace without no justice. Without no justice. You see? I'm getting ready for tomorrow. I'm getting ready. We are not going to stop. My own as a freedom. My own. Neither Biafra or death. Because this thing I'm living is not even life. This thing I'm living now is not even life because my unborn children don't have future. Then don't you understand? They don't have future. And you tell me that I'm alive? Is it that what you want to tell me? So do not let anybody to concoction any news for you tomorrow. If you don't see where you want it live, don't even try go to the one the concoction. So try to follow it live for you to sit at your home and dedicate yourself. Because tomorrow means a lot of things. If you people do not know, tomorrow means a lot of things. Tomorrow, our leader is going to represent millions, billions, even the people that have already died because of this struggle, and the one that is still alive, and the one that is still going to be died. Some of you are afraid of die, and you want to go heaven. It's not possible. So whenever I mention die, I know what I'm saying.
People subscribe on this platform.
You can call it ranting, you can call it
subscribe on this platform.
People are still dying every day and night.
God bless you all. God bless
you all. Because you never reach your side.